Say it with me now. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? This famous woodchuck tongue twister is actually a fairly easy one to master. It doesn't even come close to this one. The sixth sheep's sick, which holds the Guinness record for the toughest tongue twister. Tongue twisters are hard to say because our brain struggles to switch between similar but not identical sounds. The alliteration in the phrase is what makes the woodchuck tongue twister so tough. We have the W, the CH, and the UD sounds that our brain must alternate between. My attempts to master this phrase also led me to another question. How much wood can a woodchuck chuck? A woodchuck, or a groundhog, is a rodent that is native to North America. These cute animals actually got their name from Native Americans, who called them Woodchuck, which English settlers modified to woodchuck. The word chuck can have two different meanings. It can mean throw, as in to chuck something away, or it could mean eat, as in the opposite of upchucking. Whatever meaning of chuck we consider, it doesn't seem like woodchucks typically chuck wood at all, despite their name. They don't eat wood, though they do sometimes chew on it. Their diet typically consists of small plants and bark. They don't routinely toss wood around either, but tongue twisters aren't about reality. The question is, how much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood, provided that it wanted to? The article, The Ability of Woodchucks to Chuck Cellulose Fiber, seems to have experimentally verified just how much wood woodchucks are capable of chucking or consuming. This experiment involved depriving 12 adult male woodchucks of nourishment and then presenting wood as their only source of food. Their extremely precise conclusion is that an average woodchuck can chuck wood at a rate of 361.9237 cubic centimeters per day, which is about 0.8 pounds. Now, let's look at the other meaning of chuck, which means to toss or throw away. This perspective of the question was answered in 1988 by fish and wildlife technician Richard Thomas. Thomas reasoned that although woodchucks don't toss wood, they do toss dirt when they're digging their burrows. By evaluating the size of woodchuck burrows and considering the approximate weight of soil, he came up with a second answer to this legendary tongue twister. According to Thomas, a woodchuck could chuck 700 pounds of wood on a good day with the wind at his back. We can conclude that a woodchuck could eat roughly 0.8 pounds of wood per day and that it could toss around 700 pounds of wood per day. At long last, we have an answer to this timeless question. So perhaps we can finally stop tongue-twisting one another. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.